Well, 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 David. Nice to see you once again. Now, I got your message on Facebook about, I never give shoutouts to small YouTubers like yourself. Well, I have news for you, sir. Be in my shoes here and watch all these videos. I'm only picking out a few of them at a time to do. I can't get to everybody's videos. So they're big YouTubers or small YouTubers. I cannot get to them all at once to give them a reply. Anyway, that's my rant to you. Anyway, now to your video. Our cooking video. And believe me, it did look good. The pasta, the garlic bread, it looked good. And you always tell me, where's my donut? Ah, if you can cook, you can make donuts too. And cookies and everything else. All kidding aside, David. I'm only kidding around here. I enjoyed the video. It looked very good. And the question you asked was, what was the first thing you cooked? And was it good or was it a failure? When I first started cooking for myself, it was just plain old dishes. Just plain, like, just something you throw in the pot or whatever. Like, let's say a can of soup or macaroni and cheese or something like that. Something simple. But my first job when I got out of school was working in the kitchen, being the cook, cashier, and waiter, because it all was just like a counter place. That's where I really learned to cook, like hamburgers, fries, ham, bacon and eggs, etc. But anyway, my friend, that's my answer to your likely question. Until next time, my friend, take care.